And a 20-year-old US college student has become the first golf amateur to win on the PGA Tour.
I think I should do this, Reid, because I like golf.
I agree.
Actually, weren't you almost pro?
I was pretty good, but now I realise I have to read the news read, which I've never done before. Tour, since Phil Mickelson in 1991, Nick Dunlap secured a one-shot win at the American Express event in California. While he has now the option to take a PGA Tour membership, he can't accept the winner's cheque of $2.3 million because that goes to the runner-up.
What?
It is so cool to be out here and experience this as an amateur. And even the support from everybody out here, it's been so cool. And to see some of the people root for me was really special.
Is he crying because he doesn't get the money? That's not fair.
$2.3 million is going to be pocket change for that kid. He'll make that in 5 minutes.
What about now?
He'll sign up to a sponsor when he goes pro, won't he?
He'll go pro probably in the next year or two and he'll make bank. But I think we should talk about this lucky gentleman that came second because he is just Stephen Bradbury'd his way to $2.3 million. Imagine coming second and then the winner going, you just get the money instead.
But why can't the winner get the money?
Oh, because he's an amateur. So there's a division between amateur golf and professional golf.
So that's the deal. As an amateur, you're not allowed to make...
Well, it's like you could turn professional right now. I know, this is crazy.
Yeah.
But you would then have nowhere to play and then you wouldn't make any money and you wouldn't be able to feed your family.
That's not how it worked in Happy Gilmore.
Mm. Yes.
That is so true.
That's the point.
But Happy Gilmore is not real.
A documentary on golf?
It's a documentary on golf.
Those sports docos are so entertaining these days.